We will be underway very shortly once all the pleasantries are complete. I'm Peter Drury and this is Jim Beglin. A delight to have him on board.
Hi everyone, and thanks Peter. It's great to be on board.
There's an early warning shot across the bow.
Well, there wasn't much on for him, so it was worth a shot. It was worth a try from there.
Well, that should set them on their way and get into a nice rhythm. The early signs are very encouraging now.
Coaxed out to the wing. Hits it! Oh, terrific run to latch onto it, but the finish is all wrong.
Yeah, and that was all about the through ball. Great control, and the weight was perfect.
Looks like a good ball through. Oh, surely that deserved better.
Oh, he can't be happy missing that after being put clean through. That's about as good a chance as you can get. It's been such a positive start. I think the next step has to involve tucking one away.
So, a third of the match or thereabouts gone, and we still await the first goal. That's a foul. Free kick's been given. And the ref's been lenient here. I doubt he'll get too many more chances. Is it in? Straight at the keeper.
Yeah, I'm sure he was trying to place it in the corner of the net, but he's not likely to score by firing straight at the keeper.
Looks to slip it through. Valbuena. Half an hour played now. And it's Valbuena. Valbuena with the ball through.
That's a pop!
It's come loose. Aimed long and direct. The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Now the pass.
Can he finish?
Oh, great save, real class.
Oh, much more than a routine save for me, and yet he just coped with room to spare.
Chance! He's got away with one there. Away from immediate danger. Struck first time. A really close.